Congrats on the sophomore season. You pass it successfully.
Yes, thank you.
What do you think has been the success on The Flash? Because there are so many superhero shows right now, but why people has stuck on The Flash?
I think what makes Flash different than any other superhero is his lightness, his optimism, his hope. He's just a fun, lighthearted superhero, which is different than any other kind of superhero that we're seeing on television and even film. So I think people, you know, really resonate with that. Also, you know, the comment I get most from fans is that I can watch this with my kids. You know, it's a family show. And so it's something that brings people together.
Talking about Iris specifically, this past season we saw her really on to her journalism. Do you want her to continue on that, or are we going to see some more of that?
Yeah, I do. I mean, if you've read the comic books and you know more about Iris West, that's such a huge part of her character. And so I think we're only beginning to scratch the surface of that on our show. I think season two, we've dug more into that investigative journalist side of her, and so I'm really hoping for more of that as we continue.
We saw her like a different side of her now in Earth 2.
Yeah.
So what do you think about it? Was it fun?
It was probably my favorite episodes to shoot this season. It was just everything from the hair to the makeup to the pants to the character to interacting with other versions of characters we've known. It was a really special two episodes. They were my favorite by far.
The universe is with us. How could we possibly lose?
We don't think he's being a little too...
overconfident?
Everybody cool here?
This isn't your fight. It's mine.
No, it's all of ours.
Please tell me I did not just see the end of the world.
You know you're not invincible, right?
You seem very optimistic. I'm just not afraid anymore.
You're one of those few characters on the show that doesn't have any superpower.
Yeah.
So if you had one, which will be?
I don't know. I've been asked this a lot. Maybe powers with her eyes, just because her name is Iris, lasers, but that's the best I can come up with.
Or if you could play any other superhero on the show, any other character.
I don't know that I'd play any other character. That's strange. No, I think I'm good playing Iris.
Every time that she gets finally with Barry, something happens.
Yeah.
Like, do you think like there is some rainbow, like there is something at the end of the tunnel for them?
Yeah, I mean, I think the will they, won't they makes for great television. It keeps people tuning in. I believe that, you know, they have a special relationship that kind of stands the test of time. If we've seen in the future that they're potentially married. So I don't think fans have to worry, you know. But how they'll be together and when they'll be together, that's the question.
Barry has dated a few other girls. If you could bring someone else to make another love triangle, who would you bring?
Oh, that's a weird question. I don't know. I don't know if that's a question that Iris can answer. Now that she's fully into Barry Allen, I don't think she would want someone else involved in a love triangle.
Do you feel like she was kind of betrayed by him because at the end of the season he chose to do another thing instead of being with her?
No, I don't think so. I mean, he just watched his father, you know, viciously murdered in front of him. His dad's doppelganger shows up as another Flash. So he's dealing with a lot. I think, if anything, Iris would understand everything that he's going through. Iris has always been a huge supporter of Barry's since day one, season one. So I think she would understand his need to do what he needs to do. And she even says in that last scene, she says, you know, whatever you need to do, wherever you need to go, go, do it. I'll be here when you get